Biotechnology has taken modern society by storm. From its crucial role in agriculture, medicine, genomics, immunology, and other scientific and non-scientific fields, to its vital contributions in the race to discover the COVID-19 vaccine, biotechnology permeates almost every aspect of society. The biotech industry, or the broad area of biology involving the use of living systems to develop products using technology, is growing at an unprecedented pace in modern society. In fact, according to a new report, global biotech drug sales generated $290 billion in 2020, and the market size is predicted to reach $2.44 trillion by 2028. This massive growth is thanks to the explosion of big data in the last few decades that allows biotech scientists throughout the world to gain valuable insights, analyze new trends, and make informed predictions. But as the amount of data, as well as the dire need to utilize this data for the benefit of humanity, increases exponentially, it has become critical for scientists to successfully harness this vast amount of structured and unstructured data to perform drug manufacturing, sequencing of DNA and RNA, chemical analysis, etc., at a rapid pace and without any manual errors. So, how can this indispensable industry continue to keep up with the surge of big data and latest advancements? Well, this is where artificial intelligence comes into play. Revolutionary AI software and machine learning algorithms play a transformative role in effectively harnessing the plethora of data available in this industry and in enhancing productivity, speed, and power for a diverse spectrum of operations. The biotech industry has several subsectors, namely agricultural biotech, animal biotech, industrial biotech, and medical biotech, that skillfully leverage the advancements of artificial intelligence and machine learning technology. Let's take a quick look at how each of these sectors are enhanced through AI. Agricultural biotechnology serves to develop genetically modified plants to increase crop yields and introduce desired characteristics in them. This subfield uses AI techniques to program autonomous robots to harvest crops at a much faster rate than humans, develop computer vision algorithms to process and analyze data captured by drones to monitor crop and soil health, and deploy machine learning software to track and predict environmental changes that impact crop yield. Animal biotechnology is a branch that applies molecular biotechniques to alter animals' genes to improve their sustainability for industrial and agricultural purposes. Selective breeding at a molecular level is where favorable genetic characteristics among animals are selected and these animals are bred. Machine learning predicts the expression of these genes, thus helping scientists to make informed decisions when performing artificial selection. Industrial biotech involves the production of new enzyme catalysts to maximize and optimize biochemical pathways that can be used in manufacturing. Computer-aided designs and AI are helping generate accurate molecule design, and machine learning helps calculate permutations and combinations of different chemicals to reveal an accurate formula without having to conduct lengthy manual experiments in the lab. Not only does AI play a crucial role in enhancing operations in labs, but it also plays a core part throughout the life cycle of the drug to the point where it reaches the market. Operations that usually take 5 to 10 years now only take a couple at most with the use of artificial intelligence in biotechnology. Medical biotech produces drugs and antibiotics to better human health and genetically manipulate cells to produce beneficial characteristics. Machine learning and computer vision are commonly used in the detection of cancers and other diseases, as it makes the identification more precise by improving upon itself every time the algorithm is run. Basically, as the number of diagnoses increases, the machine learns what is right and what is wrong on its own, and inherently becomes more intelligent at diagnosing diseases correctly. AI algorithms, particularly convolutional neural networks, have propelled medical image analysis forward at a rapid pace, previously only done manually by physicians. Moreover, AI machines have dramatically reduced diagnostic and therapeutic errors by evaluating large sets of data against multidimensional and constantly changing criteria based on patient preference and well-being. And this personalized medicine is a valuable aspect of AI technology in the medical field. Machine learning is used to revamp treatment plan based on the patient's personal well-being history, which offers better health management and lowers costs overall. Machine learning and deep learning can also reduce the radiation therapy planning process to just minutes, saving radiologists days and improving patient care. And several biotech firms have also realized the immense value of AI for their business to expand accessibility, increase efficient decision-making and predictive analysis, and decrease costs. And many companies have invested in utilizing AI software as the core operator of their new products. It's estimated that there will be an additional revenue driven by AI in biotech companies of $1.2 trillion in the next 3 years. Atomwise was the first company to apply a popular form of machine learning, convolutional neural networks, to drug design. Convolutional neural networks can be seen in Alexa's speech recognition software and Facebook's automated friend tagging feature. Similarly, iNook developed a product called iArt that uses AI to detect disease from retinal images. The detection of diabetic retinopathy was over 95% accurate in a clinical trial with about 950 patients spanning 15 medical centers across the US. As another example, a company called Desktop Genetics created a platform to design gene editing constructs using CRISPR that works through AI. And DeepMind developed a system called AlphaFold that utilizes machine learning to predict the 3D structure of a protein given solely its genetic sequence. And these predictions are rendered far more accurate than any other human predictions or non-AI predictions from the past. So it seems clear that artificial intelligence technologies are revolutionizing the biotech industry. And these applications are becoming increasingly indispensable, given that traditional manual methods are starting to reach their limits. With AI technology significantly decreasing the manual labor and time required to accomplish set tasks, healthcare providers and scientists can better focus their efforts on other innovation-driven goals. AI technology plays an incredibly crucial role in meeting the new demands of a constantly advancing society and in expanding the potential of the biotech industry to propel forward into new and transformative ventures for the betterment of humanity. It's an exciting time ahead for the wonderful world of biotechnology with the power of artificial intelligence. The future of biotech is indeed bright.